besides the acting, what are some projects you're working on right now?
The acting, the music, an EP. I have a new single, PBJ, Peanut Butter Jelly.
Yeah, we just heard it. He just performed in the club, and everybody was going crazy.
Yeah, that's how. Yeah, so that's the new single, and we're also working on the EP. I'm doing a couple EPs. I'm going to put a lot of music out this year, so get ready, get set, let's go.
Is it more like slow music?
It's very futuristic, so get ready for the next level, the next wave of R&B.
Are you on the Carta 5?
I actually recorded a song. I'm not sure if it made it or not because I haven't heard Carta 5. Maybe, hopefully it'll be on there.
Yeah, because you and Wayne did like a couple of great hits together. And,
yeah.
I think you have a really good chemistry together.
Well, you know, Wayne is definitely, we have great chemistry, but he's one of the greatest, so he can do records with anybody, and it's that chemistry. So I'm just blessed enough to be able to work with him.
And that's true. Your last, your first album came out like 10 years ago,
right?
When you were like 8. So what do you think is the difference between the R&B scene back then and now?
The scene is just different, you know. It's not a lot of R&B now. It's mostly rap, so, you know, you just got to kind of push through it. But I think overseas, people love R&B music more.
Yeah, I think so too. That's true. Yeah, they're more into the R&B, a little up-tempo, but not too.
Exactly.
That's true.
And I love that.
So, who's your favorite R&B mate right now? Like, who can you like see yourself working with maybe in the future, or who
do you really like? All the R&B cats: Chris Brown, Trey Songz, Jeremiah. Who else? Lloyd. I can't name everybody.
I think Eric Belling is also.
Eric Bellinger is hot, real hot. I listen to a lot of his music. Usher, of course, one of the gods of R&B.
What's going on in your dating life?
I just told you.
We heard some rumors about you and Shanika Adams, so maybe you want to tell us something about that.
Well, it was just a picture.
Just a picture? But I've seen like a couple pictures with different outfits.
I didn't see it, but yeah. She's a beautiful girl. I think she's married, right?
I don't know. I don't know. Is she?
I think so.
You were in Paris with Ryan Leslie. What's that about?
Yeah, we were working on some music. You know, we did a single. We did a record for his album. And we're also about to work on an EP together. So looking forward to that. It's going to be crazy. Yeah.